U.S. astronauts and JAXA astronaut Furukawa are busy working this morning. You've seen Ron Guerin as he was working on that microgravity science glove box. Here he is again. And in addition to him, we saw Mike Fossum as he was working on the card replacement on one of the computers on board the International Space Station. Crew awoke this morning at 1 a.m. They've got about 6 hours left before they end their day. They'll end their day with a daily planning conference, which is the typical day for the International Space Station crew, followed by some off-duty time, and then crew sleep begins at 4:30 p.m. Central Time. This is Mission Control Houston. Just a reminder that coming up on Wednesday, there will be a command changeover, a handover of the command from Commander Borisenko.
Go ahead, Ron.
The MSG activities are complete. Thanks for all the help.
And we copy that, Ron. Thank you very much for your hard work. We appreciate it today.
That was astronaut Ron Guerin talking with the Payloads Operations Center at Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama.
Cuba Station on 2, did you get the image?
And Sato-san, yes indeed. We were just talking about it, and we verified that the O-ring configuration is good, and you are go to press.
Copy that, thanks.